Christmas is around the corner.
Yep.
And I didn't know this, but you won a drama prize for playing Widow Twankey in a school pantomime. Now, Americans won't know what that was. Explain to an American viewer who Widow Twankey is and what you remember about this award-winning performance.
Well, I remember it fondly because it was only academic. It wasn't even academic. It was a drama prize, but it was the only prize outside of sport that I ever got at school. And I think I was 10 or 11 years old. And Widow Twankey, so we were doing Aladdin, was the school play. And Widow Twankey appears in the pantomime version of Aladdin. And she's always in drag, you know, it's always a guy dressed as a woman, yeah. Famously as Widow Twankey. I can't really remember what she does, but I sort of based her. We had a sort of cleaning lady who worked for us at the time called Nellie, who back in Belfast. And she was the basis for my entire performance. I just copied her every movement. And, you know, it's a lot of that for America's pantomime. It's that whole, he's behind you. What? Yeah. Oh, no, he didn't. It's very strange. It is a strange thing when you think about it. It happens every Christmas. But it was my finest moment in my career.
It's strange, but it's gorgeous. Is there any video evidence of such a performance?
Mate, I would be... this was 1992. So this is kind of before everybody filmed.
Yeah,
exactly. And I just, you know, I know it was made though, because I remember, you know, they had a camera set up and one person did it. It was all sent out to all the parents or whatever. So it does exist, but I've never seen it.
Well, it does exist. And we've managed to track it down. I'm joking. We couldn't find it. I'm kidding.
I was so excited.